Thank you. Now we're going to do some here, because the parents just Thank you. Woo! Thank you. Awards ceremony. today by Nigel Gallagher, Brad Baker, and Tate Baker, who will be helping us present some awards. Nigel Gallagher has a long and storied rowing career. He's the past president of the Cambridge Boat Club, a former member of the Hamlet Charles Race Committee, and currently serves as assistant coach for Novice Girls' CRI and head coach for the Newman School. We're also joined by Brad Baker, who is currently a race director at the Hamlet Charles. He's volunteered for the regatta for 12 years, having raced it for 16. He won the Collegiate 8 in 2004 and the Senior Grandmaster Men's 8 in 2011. He also wrote the Coxswain Guide, which he realizes that nobody really reads. Brad won the Temple Challenge Cup at Henley Road Regatta in 2005 and Coxswain U.S. Men's Lightweight 8 of the 2006 World Championships. Brad is joined by special guest and regatta VIP Tate Baker. This is Tate's fourth regatta. He celebrates his fourth birthday in November. Please join me in welcoming Nigel, Brad, and Tate.
Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you're all having a great time. We ordered the weather especially for you. Last time the weather was like this was 15 years ago. So, how's the sound? Is it alright? Okay, so without further ado, we will start off with event number 31, the women's lightweight single event. This is the Senior Cup, is the cup presented at this event, presented annually to the women of the women's lightweight singles. In honor of Edward Singer, National Rowing Advocate for, and for 25 years, and the distinguished starting line voice for the Hamlet Charles Regatta. So, in a winning time of 19 minutes, 18.39 seconds, round number 7, Julian Elander Rasmussen, from Colorado Rockland. National team. He's been part of it since 2001. Four times Olympian. He's aiming for the Tokyo Games. And he's participated three times at the Hamlet Charles. And the women's double stop. Next event, ladies and gentlemen, is event number 33. Mixed inclusion double, winning time 20 minutes, 21.84 seconds. Bow number 2, Austria. The third is Ryan Pitts, and the bow is Ryan Byron. Both are PP. PRT Rose won second place at the World Rowing Championships 2016 in the lightweight double event. Community Rowing! Taylor McClunson, Corey S. Nazarin, Stuart Alexander, Kelly Varia, 3, Simon Reardon, 2, Catherine Perrin, and Bao Mari Paul. Thank you. Hannah is a student in the end. She has raced in juniors double, snow, and head of the trials together for the past 2 years. And she happens to be a novice row of the community world. Well done, Hannah. Ben on the 36, women's youth fours, and a winning time of 18 minutes, 7.86 seconds, round number 17, World America Ride. Lorana plays Hilton, Isabel, Aaron, Scoot, Hannah, Chamberlain, Cree, Terry Morrissey, Sue, Ashley Gianti, Giovanni, and Val Emery Congo.
Record time. 16 minutes, 52.4 seconds.
Bound number two, GMS Running Center.
Thank you.
Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Three.
Thank you. this ceremony, the war ceremony. We welcome you back for the 4:30 award ceremony, which is for the championship event. Don't miss it. Thank you.